Hello, everybody. Welcome to Ham Bones. Piano timed out, so I got to turn it back on. That didn't work.
Tell a joke.
Ah, there we go. Spending your Friday evening with us at Ham Bones. After I'm done, Jack Shadow will be up here on the stage, and then our headliners, Ladylike, will close out the evening here. We're going to have a lot of music, and here's where the money goes. So please, if you could drop your $5 bill in there, and then somebody will get paid anyway. So, all right, so we keep going.
Time. 'Cause I got
takes action, or else I'm gonna lose my mind. So don't ask me no questions, and I won't tell you no lies. So don't ask me about my business, and I won't tell you goodbye. Stay stuck in the early 70s a little bit here. Ziggy played guitar, jamming good with Weird and Gilly and the Spiders from Mars. Hey! we're going to move over to an original tune. I wrote this about 10 years ago about Pittsburgh. And if you feel like joining me on the background vocals, that would be wonderful. Twice each verse, I sing the rivers. It goes, Monongahela, Allegheny, Ohio. So it's not so hard. And then during the chorus, we sing the sports teams, right? It's Steelers, Pirates, Penguins, everywhere you go. But that's how it goes. Sitting on the parkway going nowhere fast. Monongahela, Allegheny, Ohio. But compared to other places, traffic ain't so bad. Monongahela, Allegheny, Ohio. Cutting through the mountains in a tunnel tube. Driving through the sky over the rivers too. I live in Pittsburgh, down around Pittsburgh. It's Steelers, Pirates, Penguins, everywhere you go. Out in Pittsburgh, the hits come to Pittsburgh. Cause the smoke cleared away long ago. Checking out the nightlife down on Butler Street. Monongahela, Allegheny, Ohio. Down at Hambone's local live music can't be beat. Monongahela, Allegheny, Ohio. Riding up the incline just to see some more. Cruise down to the strip or cruise along the shore. I live in Pittsburgh, down around Pittsburgh. It's Steelers, Pirates, Penguins, everywhere you go. Out in Pittsburgh, now you've come to Pittsburgh. Cause the smoke cleared away long ago. Now you may have the ocean and prices that go through your clear blue sky. I'll come out and visit sometime, but for now I'll stay in the burg. Don't worry about no hurricanes or earthquakes here. Monongahela, Allegheny, Ohio. We survived the winter trying not to hit the deer. Monongahela, Allegheny, Ohio. Festivals in all the old neighborhoods. Construction delay, I hope it does some good. I live in Pittsburgh, down around Pittsburgh. It's Steelers, Pirates, Penguins, everywhere you go. Out in Pittsburgh, the yins come to Pittsburgh. Cause my town's better than yours, I said. I live in Pittsburgh, down around Pittsburgh. It's Steelers, Pirates, Penguins, everywhere you go. Out in Pittsburgh, the yins come to Pittsburgh. Cause my town's better than yours. All right, we're going to drop back into the late 60s. This is the title cut from the second Procol Harum album. My Prussian blue electric clocks. Our alarm bell rings, it will not stop. I see no end in sight, and search in vain by candlelight for some long road that goes nowhere, for some signpost that is not there, and even my befuddled brain shines on brightly. The chandelier is in full swing, as gifts for me the three kings bring. Of myrrh and frankincense, I'm told, and fat old Buddhas carved in gold. And though it seems they smile with ask, no one explains. My unit friend has been and gone. He said that I'm a soldier on. And though the Ferris wheel spins round, it seems my tongue has run aground and croaks with my befuddled brain, shining brightly, quite insane. Shine on, shine on. Thank you. Every time I play, I've got to do a Beatles tune because my rock and roll started when I saw the Beatles on Ed Sullivan that February 1964. So
yeah.
this is a tune, you know, you're familiar with Hard Day's Night. The album after Hard Day's Night was Something New, and this is a tune from Something New. Such a kind girl seems so hard to find. Someday when we're dreaming deep in love, not a lot to say, then I will remember things we said today. Me, I'm just a lucky kind. That's enough to make you mine, girl. Be the only one. Love me all the time, girl. We'll go on and on. Someday when we're dreaming deep in love, not a lot to say, then I will remember said today. All right, Beatles, thank you. Thank you. So most people call the 60s the Beatles and the 50s oldies. But if you go back two more decades, they called it swing, right? I'm gonna sit right down and write myself a letter and make believe it came from you. I'm gonna write words oh so sweet, they're gonna knock me off my feet. A lot of kisses on the bottom, I'll be glad I got them. Gonna smile and say, I hope you're feeling better. and sweep. They're gonna knock me off my feet. A lot of kisses on the bottom. I'll be glad I got them. Gonna smile and say, I hope you're feeling better. That was left over from my days when I played the nursing home gigs. The 90-year-olds love those tunes. Somebody loved you before it's too late. Gonna go back to another original tune, which I probably wrote way back in the 80s and modified in the 90s and then kept modifying to make it appropriate. You know, if you look around, the things that we drive, you can't tell any of them apart from a certain distance. You know, is it a Ford? Is it a Chevy? Is it one of them damn foreign cars? A long time ago, you could tell the difference between a Ford and a Chevy, and a 58 did not look like a 59, did not look like a 60, but... Bring back the cars. Bring back the fins again. Bring back the chrome. Bring back the days. And Chevys didn't look the same. September was exciting when the new cars came. I grew up in the age when the car was king. People bought for style, not this economy thing. The new Fords and Chevys on the showroom floor. For just a couple thousand, then you were out the door. The car, bring back the fins again, bring back the chrome, bring back the days when 10 bucks of premium filled up the tank. Didn't matter how much gas that big car drank. Doing 75. The Indiana trooper just waved and smiled. Riding with the top down, soaking up the sun. Bigger cars were better, and we drove for fun. Bring back the car. Bring back the fins again. Bring back the chrome. Bring back the days. Healthy snack. We keep a car for 2 years and we took it back. Traveling down the road reading Burma Shave signs. Stopped and made a call, it only cost a dime. My 67 Mercury sure looks nice. I get 11 mpg, but I don't mind. Wonder what went wrong. I drive my small econo blob. My memories are so strong. Bring back the cars. Bring back the fins again. Bring back the chrome. Bring back the cars. Bring back the fins again. The chrome. Bring back And then in my driveway, there is a 1967 Mercury Monterey that does get 11 mpg, but that's fine. You know. This one goes to roughly 69 or so. Creedence Clearwater Revival was a huge band back then. They had some wonderful hits. They had some wonderful album cuts. So this is one off the Green River album. Picture, that's where your $5 goes. And it's my privilege to bring up a guest musician for the final tune. This is one of the best harp players in the burg. This is Hernan Brizuela. And if any of you have never checked out the first Jay Giles Band album, you're missing out. It is just totally amazing. So are you on? Ooh. All right. So let's do it. All right, give me some more. the smiles they wear. Some fellas like their legs, that's all. Some fellas like the style of their hair and want their waist to be small. I don't care if the teeth are big. I don't care if the legs are thin. I don't care if the hair is a wig. Why waste time looking at the waistline? Look at the purse. I'm gonna do the bridge here first. A woman can be as fine as can be, with kisses sweet as honey. But that don't mean a thing to me if she ain't got no money. If her purse is fat, that's where it's at, Lord man. Some fellas like the way they walk, the way they swing and sway. Some fellas like the way they talk and dig the things they say. I don't care if she waddles like a duck or talks with a lisp. I think I could be a good lover if my dollar bills are crisp. Look at the purse. I don't care if you got yourself a wrap. All I want is your pretty green cash. I want me a suit. I want me a car. I want me to look like a Hollywood star. I want money. Thank you so much.